Dear friends, in this video we will consider a new mode of protective strategies. It will help you to be more flexible in automatic posting stop orders and take profits for the positions you open. Also, you can save your strategies now for fast access in the future. Let's consider the protective strategies through the CL Oil example. Go to the upper panel and press the chart trader sign and select the trading account. Press the plus in the trading strategies and we get into the settings window. Select a new mode and name it in order to be able to find it later in the list of strategies. In our example, the order cancel orders checkbox will be set up in the case of manual position closure or activation of one of the group pending orders. The activate by zero position checkbox is also set up. If you have open positions when adding the strategy, the protective strategy will wait for their closure. A good function in order not to confuse your orders and positions with protective strategies. If you trade during a day only and do not roll over your position through clearing, you need to select the day mode. If it's important for you to close a position when reaching protective orders, you should leave the GTC mode. Now we move to the volume, stop loss and take profit settings. Open the protection levels menu. You can add new protective strategies inside the multi-mode with the plus. Volume and size of the stop and take and ticks should be selected for each new strategy. Note that the order of added strategies will correspond to the order of opened positions. In other words, strategy 0 activates first, then goes strategy 1 and so on. If a position is closed manually, orders will be cancelled in the reversed order. The last strategy first, then the previous one and so on to strategy 0. For example, we set the volume of 2 contracts for strategy 0 and stop and take of 8 ticks. The position volume of 1 contract, stop of 8 ticks and take profit of 16 ticks for strategy 1. And the volume of 1 contract, stop of 8 ticks and take of 24 ticks for strategy 2. After which we press add. You can edit strategy parameters having stopped the loaded protective strategy and pressing the settings gear wheel. You can also save a strategy in templates by pressing Add Strategy Template. It will appear in the drop-down strategy list after saving. Let's see in practice how strategies work. The protective strategy has been activated since we do not have open positions. We will open sell trades with market orders. In strategy 0 we have the volume of 2 contracts. It means that we do not post orders if we open 1 contract. Protective orders of strategy 0 are posted when we open the second sell order. Important note: if you want protective orders to be posted for each open contract, use the volume of 1 contract in the strategies. Then we sell 1 more contract and the orders of strategy 1 are posted in the chart. When selling the 4th contract, we activate orders of strategy 2. Now all our strategies are in operation. The price moves towards the stop loss, all sells are closed and the buy orders below the price are automatically removed. Let's check what would happen if we open a trade with a volume which exceeds the total volume of all strategies. We sell 6 contracts and all the strategies are activated in the chart immediately and orders are posted. But 2 contracts out of 6 are not protected by stop losses and take profits are not posted for them. We close our sales with 1 contract at a time with the market buy orders. First we close 2 contracts which didn't belong to the protective strategies, after which the orders of strategy 2 are cancelled and then strategy 1. Note that if we close 1 contract out of 2 in strategy 0, the stop loss and take profit for the second sell contract is cancelled automatically. To avoid it, set the volume of 1 contract in each strategy. That's about it. Best of profit and see you in our next videos.